A Raleigh boy celebrated his birthday in a unique way recently. Instead of receiving gifts on his big day, he decided to give to kids who are less fortunate. Birthdays are a big deal for Mylon Strong.
It's bigger than Christmas, really. And so it's always been that way since he was young.
This year, on his 12th birthday, February 26th, Mylon decided to do something different. Something selfless, working with a local nonprofit to give gift sets and birthday bags to foster children in their program.
Honestly, seeing them smile, that just makes me feel really good in my heart that I felt I helped a family that was in need.
Mylon and his mom, Monica, called this initiative Happy the Birthday Bird. The family came up with the idea on Mylon's 8th birthday when his dad coined the term after seeing Mylon dance in excitement.
So his dad made the comment, oh, look at you, you look just like a little birthday bird. And so we stopped and we thought about it. We said, oh, like a little happy birthday bird. We just thought it would be cool for this character to come once a year and visit kids on their leading up to their birthday and on their birthday.
This was the first year they gave out gifts.
Are you already thinking about 13?
Well, I am going to do it many years and many years on, but yes.
And Maggie, Mylon and his mom said they also want to help out families impacted by COVID-19. They are hoping to expand this initiative and continue to work with nonprofits and sponsors. So kudos to them.